Why hello everyone, welcome back to some more Elden Ring. Here I am with my family. Look, the one-armed woman, I wonder who that could be. Anyway, I've got myself a new outfit, as you can see, doing some stuff. Had this for a while, I think. I just decided to change it for the extra poise. Sword of Warrior. Oh shit. So we're here at this place, wherever this is. What is this place? Haywig Tree Town Plaza. And just down yonder, there are some snails, first of all, which I don't like. Yes, snails in here. That was not what I expected. I had the way there's a ladder. Huh, there's a... I'm gonna run past all this. Goodbye. I'm not gonna deal with it. I don't know what's in here. Oh, there's this one. Right. I'll deal with it. Beyond the big... Oh, that's right. Highforge got it. But over there is the boss, and I've been there, and I tested it, and then when I nearly killed her, I was like, I should stop. I was expecting to actually be able to kill her. I thought she would just wreck me. Bye! Anyway, I don't know why I come back to here for to go to the boss when it's easy to just go to that plus, soon plus, here plus. Yeah, this is right. I've been doing stuff, just been like exploring around. I killed a dragon king, I killed a lion, I killed a, you know, just basic shit, it doesn't matter. Didn't find any caves, which I was kind of hoping I would. Tried to fight people, but you know, that didn't happen. Where's the like meta battle arena anyway? Where do people go to fight each other? Like, where's the place for fighting? For duels and stuff. I need to know that. Put that in the comments. Something in the comments. So, anyway, let's just go to maneuver a little. I've got to come just outside his peripheral. And we go to the boss. So, I'm thinking I can just defeat her without anyone's help. So I'm gonna have to go. I did some remembrance stuff, figuring out which weapons I have and don't have. I've got a list of the ones that I need to get. And ready to. Here's our friend. That was so bad compared to my first attempt. Like 2 days ago, whenever I did it. It's raining too, by the way, so if you can hear it, well, too fucking bad. I don't give a shit. I want to play a game, and I want you to see the video, so I'm going to play the game. He's standing on nothing. can't see me, I'm invisible, yeah. Can't see me, I'm not here at all. Alright, cool. Okay, lead, okay, lead. Strength. This is not gonna matter that much. Get stunned either. That is so bad. That fucking rain. Every time I'm like, oh look, the rain's gone. I'll start fucking making video and then rain comes. Do this stuff. Fucking heavier than it was before. You can't. Can't make fucking videos. Stop buzzing. No one's talking anymore. I hate people. It's so annoying. Come on, buttons. Do stuff. Fuck off. Come on, Mimic, get into it. Maybe not. charge them. Yeah. God, they feel good. That makes it. Maybe could have done it myself. Maybe couldn't have done it myself. I don't know. That rain's heavier as it's been all day. Why? You had all fucking day to go off. As soon as I start making a video, but if I can rain like it's fucking biblical flood. No, you fucking prioritize the fucking. Hate you so much. Why can't I change the thing? For I better doing this shit when you gotta quit. Why did I go down to go to that floor? I should have gone up and then. Is that direction left? I'm dumb. Up X. X. No, up X, left X. I had all day, it's now fucking 5:30. Hey, rest of rest. Just an racist place, yeah. More strongliness? I'm trying to get base and arcane. I'm good. For the sake of having no arcane, so that vitality didn't. There's my poise, 79. Yes, that's why I wear in this stuff, is the poise. And it's better than Radan by a wee bit. I found a couple of, what are they, talismans and this and that here and there. On my adventures earlier. Oh, you know what's there? Wait, is that what I'm thinking of? There might be. There's a chest right here, is it a smithing stone? Somber? Ancient dragon. Smithing stone, either it's somber or just a regular one. Hello, hello. Don't care. I wonder if you can jump off the ladder onto the or skill against the ladder. Ah, break your box. Ah, break your barrels. Yeah, I'm cool like that. Gimme. Red. Hey, smithy. For whatever reason, all the stuff I'm trying to upgrade happens to be smithing stones. The regular. I mean, ain't a somber, but I guess you might have guessed that anyway. I don't know why I thought it would go up. I was up where it would have gone too. But these would be ethereal playing balls for me. Okay, let's do the old thing. Also, just when I die, I'll be there, so. Look at me, there's like clearly something behind me. That's great. That's what's out in the ocean. Whoa, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. This is this is the true reminds me of an Orlando. Oh no, Orlando. Thank you. clean rot night. And then goes the rain completely. You made it, my pretty.
Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity, I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us.
Niece. Nephew. I'm trying to look at my face here, sorry. Oh, it's just blood on the chin, not fucking... I'm like, I got a goatee with this thing? That's weird. We'll hit rest, and then we'll talk to her again. I guarantee there would have been, Melania stuff.
There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot, the pride she abandoned, to meet Radahn's men. There is something I must... The will, the dignity, the sense of... There is something I... The will, the dignity.
Just gonna kill your sisters, my friend. I've got to activate all of those just for the fun of it. I don't know why. Use them. Ah, beautiful. Try down. Oh. Try down. See, that's not. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there. Oh, there's a door. I'll go forward. Yeah. Go, dude. You're a little. I've got explosions now, you hear? Thank you. Ah, boys. Down. Why? Oh, there is a door. Oh, wait. No, that's further down. Never mind. Maybe later on my phone. Oh, okay. Just the playing card. So bad. Not so bad. Eventually. Might be an item too. Okay, here's the thing. Yeah! Skills. Shoot that. Ring the bell, go to the gargoyle. Yes, I know. Can we go in? Night store. You have an Umbra. You choose the fun. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting up there without getting wrecked, am I? Do I go down there, or do I travel? I'll just travel back to where Millicent is, and we'll drop off the edges and check all those bits out like people keep telling us to do. Hey, darling. Wanna do it? Back to me. Scissor fight. There's a hole in that roof I kind of wanted to go into as well. Not gonna get up. Kill your boss. When I kill him. Got him. Anyone else? Hey. This guy knows it's a real thing. Party is, there you go. Ah, oh, man. I don't know, man, one of my favorites. Music is... What, 16-year-old girl doing dumb fucking 16-year-old girl trying to fucking... Like, and they have a kid too, in the second one, don't they? And she's like 16 when they get together, so... Music though, the music's a bomb. Look, extra secret, but a secret is. And we'll go up the stairs, so there's a more direct pathway. Flying path is flying directly. No, look, more secret stuff. I didn't even close to it. Hey, buddy. No blowing up. Yep. Where are we actually? I don't even know what this is. What? I'm so confused. There's that item again. Okay, we'll give it to you again. Because you missed the last one. And it's like, well, actually, that's fine. That's pretty good, but I missed it. I didn't really need it last time, so. It's fine. fucking and there's the wicked jump idea. Wicked cool. Job.
Yeah, bonk.
Yep. Okay, hold time. Let me have a look. Oh, there's a meditation room. That's right, okay. Makes sense now. Discoveries have been discovered. Magnificent. Got like even further way down. Oh look, there's an item. I got the item, stop looking everyone. So this is clearly a path as well. Jump over there. Then you can go down. Yeah, I was down there, wasn't I? I don't even know. Yeah, I'll get to you in a sec, dude. Up in the middle of the place, do we? Wow, look. Yeah, it doesn't have like a passive stealth effect, does it? Because I seem to be highly on the side of it. Nope. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, fuck. No thanks, no thanks. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to interrupt your picnic. Ah. No, wasn't down here, that's for sure. It's the boy. Oh, okay. I have this bad one. Yeah. Yeah, cool. Whack them on one after the other. That's a good strength. Okay, you and me, buddy. You and me. None of your friends. You and one. But I'm alive, all is well, not dead, so next, please. Get your destructo disc out of here.
through them with the diggers.
Hey! Hell, wow, those guys are easier to dodge than like the zombies versions. Suicide bombers. Sorry, suicide bombers. It's suicide bombers. I'm just gonna say it the correct way. Been so lost that they had thought that that was their only way. Didn't have anyone to help them. Calling it Sudoku, a freaking game. It's more offensive than actually saying it, I'd say. Break time's over. Don't make me tell your boss. On my way to meet her, I have an appointment that I made myself. I made for myself. I appointed the appointment to myself. Therefore, I have an appointment. Hello. At least you were working hard. Trying to, I guess. That goes down there. That guy on the edge. And that guy right there. And stairs go further down to there and then over there. And oh, I've got a free avatar. Cool. This thing can go down, I can get onto that ledge, which then leads me under, or I could make it on top of that ledge, and then it can drop me under anywhere, and that goes over that way. Oh god, so much. Go, this place is amazing and a half, isn't it? Going up. It's on the route, and going up the route. With a good route. Oh. Hey. This isn't the way that this is the way down from there. Alright. I follow you. Okay, don't want to go over there. I kinda wanna go over there. It's more secretive than here. Uh-oh. Oh man, it's fucking rock flowers. Of course it's rock flowers. Ah shit. Are you right, dude? Thank you. Okay, well, you do that.
Wrong button. Stand here for a second.
Is it going to go away yet? Thank you. Yeah, I don't like that. There's a there'd be a drop bank or whatever. My fire's bored. Like, need to go. What have you got? Can you take it secret? Is that a secret, dude? Not gonna see it, though. Come over here. Oh, you're still in that. Getting killed. I can get them from there. Come on, dude. I think it's the same place. Just blow me, so yeah, it'll do. Anyway. That'll help. I can make it back up. Whoa.
Ow, what?
Do I really want to? There's a booster on the front of the earth. It goes up and above. Sometimes. Get the arm below. There's a congregation. Roddy boy. There's one Roddy boy. Ah! Gross, dude. Why would you drink that? You just drink like diarrhea or something. Hey mate, get in this jar. Why? I'm gonna spit on something, it'll be fucking hilarious. Trust me, it'll be brilliant. okay, but that just seems like it could kill you. Yeah, it'll be fine, don't worry about it. Then walks over to his other friend's new corner and he's like, fucking hell man. He's like, yeah, what's up? We got fucking George over there. He's fucking weird. Did he get you to shit in the jar, did he? Yeah. Yeah, he did. Did you do it? Yeah, he gave me more. Oh, rude. He paid me. 262,056 runes to shit in the jar, boy. Don't pay any attention to what the hell is worth. Ah, man. What's happening? Uh-oh. Can I get away? Run, heal. Ow. Ow. Woo. Ha! Got it. What you have to do with this, the old fashioned way. That's the one I want. Yeah. That's kind of lame. Oof. Yeah, I am healing too. It's good, it's good. Heal is still activated. I thought this was a person. It's like crap on the side of the thing there, whatever it is. Stop. I thought we didn't break when old man freaked out and tried to chase me. Surprised he didn't just smash through it and
bursting through with the rage of a thousand suns, burning from behind his eyes. Guys, it's like, oh man, I hate those guys anyway. Bleed. Bleed for me. Let's see if I got one of those. Hey. Soldier ashes, they're cool, yeah. Soldier ashes, they're cool, yeah. I don't want to go down there yet. That looks kind of scary. That guy and his friends, they're with their butt, it's perfectly. Come kill me. Go up this. Can I go through? Ooh, I think it's kind of pointless gate with the garden in front of it, honestly. Yeah, can I go up here? I can, but is it a point? Ooh. Can I make that jump, you reckon? Whatever, it's good, honestly. All these rooms. And all that distance. Oh, maybe. Oh, fuck. No. Don't risk it, dum dum. Shit. Oh, can I, be close enough that the key falls off? I've got one heal too, it's not great, isn't it? Where is half? Huh? Okay. Alright, you ready for this dude? Yeah, nice double hit. Did he go down, did he? Yeah, he did too. Here he comes, well, get ready. Oh, I don't have to do this shit. Get in! Good, MXG. Make me proud. Help me. Uh-oh. Walk away. I'm busy hiding. Oh, fun. Ah.
I cheated.
Oh, that's brilliant that that works like that, by the way. So, is it vital to get in that?
I thought he was coming up with that jump then. I'm like, oh shit. Stop making beans. No. I think he understands. Stop making beans. Thanks for watching, guys. This is a decent enough place to stop for now, I think. Don't you dare see me. Maybe over here if it's over. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching this episode of Elden Ring. Hope you're enjoying. And I'll see you right back here in less than 10 seconds for the very next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Ciao.